We're great at curing the worries of our patients, but we're also great at curing your worries, whatever they might be. Whether it's a feeling that you want to work for a stable company that's growing, that's going to be around for the long haul, or whether what the people are going to be like, or the culture you work in, or the values, we're the cure for that.
We are a company with a long track record, been around for over 25 years, with a very strong balance sheet. They've just raised a lot of money from outside investors, and a tremendous management team that is committed to patient care.
Knowing that the company has plans to expand and plans to be around for a long time, I think, is a big advantage.
One thing that's clear in healthcare reform is you want to be sort of faster, better, more affordable. If you're all of those, which urgent care is, you're really a great solution for healthcare reform.
You know, we're together all the time interacting. It's just like a family.
If you feel like you're up to your neck and you just can't breathe, there's somebody there who can step in and help you.
We are able to contact our medical director anytime to discuss the case and plan on a treatment.
It is not a one-man show. It is about teamwork.
In the urgent care setting, listening is very important because it makes your treatment plan much more comprehensive.
We are trained to treat patients quickly, get them in the room and address the problem they came in for. But then once they're in the room, we treat them slowly and completely listen to all of their concerns.
I like to do a bit of the small talk, and I have found that patients appreciate that so much, and they respond really well to that. And at the end of the visit, so many times they say, "You guys are so nice, thank you so much."
Our team at Physicians are very well trained, from the front desk to the radiology techs and the medical assistants. They are cross-trained. They provide great support for the physicians to make our job easier.
When I first started at Physicians, I was a patient care coordinator, and then I went back to school, got my EMT license, and now I work in clinical.
A colleague of mine from residency asked if I would ever return to primary care, family medicine. I said, absolutely not. It's too exciting in urgent care.
We'll see coughs, colds, sore throats, sprained ankles, lacerations, dislocations, corneiformed bodies.
You never know what's coming through the door. There's always new challenges every day. It's a little bit like an emergency room.
The idea of shift work was enticing, considering that we wanted to have a family.
I feel like it doesn't interfere with my home activities. I'm always there for my kids when they need me. Work stays at work, and you know, family time with family time.
Makes a very big difference in my home life.
We've got to have great facilities that are well maintained, that are very convenient for folks to come in.
We have electronic medical records, we have digital radiography.
We invest heavily in having the state-of-the-art technology in locations that are good places for folks to work.
When you come into work every day, you have no idea what's going to happen that day. And there's something exciting about that. It keeps it fresh.
Every day you come into work, you'll know that everything you do that day will be focused on the patient and the quality of care delivered to them in a way that you can be proud of.
Well, I think the thing that makes the company special is the people. Our folks are passionate about what they do, taking care of our patients each and every day, and in a setting that the patients want to be treated in.
If you want to join our team, go to visitphysicians.com.